Rick Romley says the first thing that he is going to do is review this facility's security procedures to make sure current patients and their families, along with employees, feel safe.
The community needs to restore trust in the organization.
Rick Romley is the new face of Hacienda HealthCare, leading the internal investigation to find out how a woman living in a vegetative state gave birth.
I'll be looking at the security issues first. I think that's probably the number one priority. We want to make sure that this never happens again. I've heard that they put more police officers on board. They are sworn police officers now rather than a security company.
He'll have access to whatever records he needs, but isn't sure how much he's able to share.
It's every bit my intention that we will not hide a thing from law enforcement. How serious is Hacienda to correct the deficiencies as they may exist? And I would hope that we can get out as much information as possible, but I can't guarantee everything that I find at this moment will be coming out.
To be clear.
Yes.
Who is paying you?
Hacienda.
Romley called it a new day with acting CEO Patrick White.
All I can say is that I am confident that he wants to do the right thing as well. I think it's meaningful that the board has agreed to bring in somebody outside, and I think that I think my reputation precedes me, that I call it as I see it, and if not, I walk away.
Romley says he has not talked with the former CEO or the victim's family. He tells me a healthcare professional will be joining him in his investigation, but that person has not been named yet. We will let you know when they do. Reporting live in South Phoenix outside of Hacienda HealthCare, Maria Chinova, for Arizona's family.